Breaking news on two missing person cases out of Fayetteville. Police Chief Kim Braden just gave an update on the search for missing teenager Blake Deven and 27-year-old London Deven. Both haven't been seen for years. Braden says the two are related but did not say how they are related. He also confirmed police searched the former home of the Deven family. Fayetteville police, along with the FBI, are asking anyone with information on either London or Blake to give them a call.